I think probably the most popular competition is convict poker, where you have four offenders out around a card table in the middle of the arena, and the last one seated after the bull gets through is the winner. Buddy pickup is interesting. It's where you they actually have one rides out on a horse, the other one gets on the horse, and rides back. If they can get back to the finish line, then they're in the running for the horse and the bull riding. And probably the most famous event is the last event, which is Guts and Glory, where they get the chit off the top of the bull's head.
I'm not the cowboy type, but I figured the only way I would have an even chance with an animal like that is if he was on a plate with me, a knife and a fork. If I'm in a hobby shop, he's on a piece of, I'm making a purse or something out of him. Other than that, no, I had no ambitions of becoming a rodeo contestant.
Warden Kane's actually the one that got me started working with horses. I had made trustee and I was starting to get in a little bit of trouble. And he come talk to me, told me I was small and he wanted to start a shoeing crew and he wanted me to learn how to shoe horses. And he actually done me a favor, because since I've been doing this, I ain't gotten hardly no trouble.
Want to talk to the young people? You got to be very careful in who you say your friends are. You got to be very mindful of the things that you do, because you will be held accountable and responsible for your actions. Nobody's going to force you to do anything you don't want to do. If you do it, you're doing it because you want to.